You know, we can navigate airplanes, we do, and boats, and cars. We all know about that. So why couldn't we navigate people? That's the question. And the answer is that we can navigate people through the healthcare system. In 1989, I was named as the national president of the American Cancer Society. The principal thing I did in my year as president was to hold hearings on cancer in the poor, of any race. So out of those hearings came certain findings. People get lost in moving through the system, knowing that barriers to timely care was the main issue, as came out in the hearings. I went to the community and talked to people like many people here in this room, and selected people to be what I call patient navigators. The healthcare continuum starts in the community, helping people get into the system rapidly, finding resolve by diagnosis, navigate through treatment, guiding people through, and then paying attention to the quality of their lives after the interview. That's what we're talking about. After we put the interventions in place, which were screening and navigation, we changed the five-year survival from 39% to 70%. That is not enough to have a healthcare system and say what it is, but you also must find a way to assure that people can get into and through the system, and that is what patient navigation is.